time once again. Why am I talking like this?
You know, you should talk like this
until I went to the New England School of Broadcasting. Yes, you know, what else? You did too, huh? There's certain singers, you know them, you love them, they're great singers, but they shouldn't do certain kinds of material. That's what the inappropriate singing styles is all about. Pavarotti, for instance, or Placido Domingo, any of those guys. Great singers, who could deny it? Shouldn't do Dylan. Once upon a time, dress so fine, throw all the buns a dime in your prime. And you used to laugh about it. Sucks, you know. Hey. You don't want to hear that. Dylan, on the other hand, Dylan should avoid the classics.
Hallelujah, 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 babe.
Who else? The Bee Gees. I mean, they do disco great, but probably should stay away from the folk songs. Come by, hop, hop. Kumbaya, kumbaya, pop, kumbaya. You don't want to hear that. Yeah. Am I right? You know, rap groups. Rap groups shouldn't do Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Dogs and pigs and geese got a furry. Well, I'll take you out in the surrey. Well, I'll take you out in the surrey with the fridge on top with the fridge. Check it out.
You shouldn't do that. Thank you. Now, Neil Young maybe shouldn't sing anything.
Whoop-dee-doo. No matter what I make, I stay depressed. The world is such a drag, my life is such a mess. Don't know how I do it, it's a gift, I guess. When you're Neil, it's what you do. If you were Neil, you'd do it too. 'Cause life sucks and then you die. Don't you even ask me why. It's enough to make you cry. Life sucks and then you die. Morning, put a gun to my head. Somehow I missed and hit the wall instead. Now I'm still depressed and there's a hole in my wall. Don't seem to have no kind of luck at all. Tell Doc Kevorkian to give me a call, everybody. It's enough to make you cry. Life sucks and then you die. Hey, my.
Thank you. That one wasn't a sing-along.
Sheesh.
This is a sing-along.